Right. I don't know. I don't see what. Right, what is up, YouTube? I am live today. We are playing some more Mario Kart Wii Part 4. That's what will be in the title top. So we're going to hopefully today we're going to crack on and thrash a lot of levels and do 3 circuits today. We'll do it like that, okay? And hope I don't get hit by a lot of blue shells, because you guys were spamming the views on that last one. So obviously yeah. I did something funny, what you guys liked. Oh well, we're going to do it and then have some fun. And Jan Kane's in the corner, guys. As you see, you know him anyway, he's my little brother.
I'm in some of his videos.
Yeah, you're in some of my videos. Right, here we go. Probably I could also try much more things like that. Right, what else we got around here? Oh, for heaven's sake, there you go, guys. There's one. Right, we're gonna add up every time on this channel, we're gonna add up how many shells hit me. That's one at the minute. Well, I'm already counting, okay, I'm going to my head anyway. So that's one at the minute. Oh yeah, guys, I've got to tell you something. One time when we played this at one of my friend's houses, and he can't get by life every time we were playing this circuit, and he ended up all on blue shells. He got hit about, what was it, like 12 times when we played the game. So it's a long time. Bingo, I win first place. Oh, don't matter, Cade. You don't need to write it down. No. I'm sorry, guys. I'm supposed to talk to my brother like I said in the first bit. Well, I won't say arcade. Off this, there's the next one, there's two guys. Bam! Bam! Oh yeah, they do that. Go on, trick shot. Okay, that's the fucking chill thing. I know there's a glitch on some of these, I bet you guys also know that as well, but I thought I'd point out there is like a glitch on the, as you see on the left hand side there's two mushrooms there, like if you have a mushroom you can actually nail it over the fence. Last circuit. Dun 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 dun. Boom. normally, guys, when you're actually lucky when you're in the air, because the powder really affects you. Okay, it's twisted to a cube. This is cool, isn't that, yeah. First circuit complete! There we go! Well done, Mario! You're my best racer. So, who we got? We have me first, Waluigi second, and Toad third. Those cars. And we got 3 stars, guys! That's pretty good! Hey, we got a star. That's great. Where's the music? Right. Mario again, because I like his car. Like I said. What am I doing now? It's this one.
And guys, I'm making a video soon.
Probably that's not true, but you might. What's the worst? Getting hit by ducks in the last series or getting hit by penguins? Penguins. Oh, ducks with no arms! Well, that's probably not going to happen as well, but okay. Caden's on a bit of a gobby side today, I think. Oh, that was close. I think real quick. Oh, there's the third one. That's 3 guys so far. No. I like how Toad now kept beating my back time. Cloud away. At least Toad's actually showing that edge and brains. Yeah, I'm great, but I think it's all it is. Okay, follow EG. Did that duck just take the back of a banana? No, he could have done it, I swear, it was something else. No. Bye. Shut the door on the way out as well, okay. There we go, a bit of peace and quiet now, guys. I'm a bit harsh road, but it's just quiet at least. Right, a bit of concentration now. Do you know what the other thing is worse, guys, is when you know you're so intense at winning, going first and all the time in all races, and you're like one of those people who are so competitive to try and beat the level. Blue shells at the minute, guys. That's not too bad, because the last one was 7, so if we can get lower this time, I think that'll be like a new record we'll keep under the score, like the lowest one, sort of thing. This map, I think, is probably the worst, because the crabs actually change direction when they look at you. They'll decide, like, if they see someone there, they will. Because I've actually played this one a lot. So much gaps. Yoshi wants to go far back, because I don't want him near me. Oh, I got him, that's a good shot. Sure. Oh, yeah. And again, off risk. Imagine like, oh yes, there's big tree, then there's suddenly a bunch of shit comes out of the middle of nowhere, and then yeah, everyone takes you like, oh god, I'm being lost. I wish I don't have any of those videos as well, I'm playing for these episodes, and I do not want to, like, delete, like, stop playing this, because I game, like, then let me, anyway, crap. comes out of the top of it, like his hair, and all the other those things from Mario Sunshine. I'm getting a fire head. I'm surprised every time I've gone past that bridge, and so it's actually been down the whole time, so I'm actually surprised if I didn't mind taking my right to that bridge. Did my green shell just hit me? Or was that someone else's? Because it could have been when I threw it back, it would have bounced off that wall and came straight back up the hill. Oh god, if that was it. No chance that's happening. I think I just dropped two green shells and not in the best position, I think. Yeah, I did. Nice, and they were, I know it won't count as mine, because I didn't put they dropped out by the power.
Guys,
get hit by one of them one more when I'm doing the races, then it's definitely tied. One more circuit to go, we're doing good. So, let's see what we got this time. So me first, Baby Peach, okay, and second, and we got Yoshi third. Not too bad, bit of a different change for them two. At least it wasn't the same. Ooh, we got a leaf! Hello! Not... well, leaf is not too bad, and looks like an autumn one. Right, let's do one more circuit.
Mario time!
I hope we unlock a bit more stuff as well. Ooh, which one should we do? Oh, this one we definitely do as well. This one on this leaf cut, it's got one of my favourite tracks, and I'll tell you when it comes on. Because the music is amazing. Before the end of the race. I'm not gonna actually count that because it's not on the race. Oh, this is it, guys. This is my favourite track. The music is just awesome. Woohoo! don't you dare hit me. To be honest, guys, it's also I've never knew it. It's pretty different now. Me now not having to. It's pretty different about reading your comments once. Normally that normally does. Nine. What's the odds I actually get 12 like my cousin? I don't want that to happen. Or more. Oh god, that could be the worst. Sorry to tell him. That ferret must take a really long time. I I don't blame him for having to be able to carry it on. It's so weird how these now are staying connected. Barney Hulk Pro. Did I just lose mine? Yeah, I did. What a surprise! I knew that was coming in like a few minutes sooner. I would have kept one banana and kept the really chill. Okay, it's disappeared. Thunder! Everyday life, thunder. You're lucky enough to escape. I probably would have I think it's cannons, jumps, and some other stuff as well. I think my stock wonders. Don't count. Good try. I'm still on 9 though. That's pretty embarrassing as well. I'm gonna buy now 2. That's gonna be like a new Blue Streak record. Ooh, I like that name actually. I'm gonna keep that Blue Streak record because the shells are blue. It's like a record. Lucky dog! I'm new with that pretty well, but it turns out. Oh god, I got an itch. Ow! Damn that hurt. I had an itch. So weird when you're in a game, guys, you got an itch somewhere on your face, you got an itch, but you can't concentrate. No! Recall. At least I didn't get hit twice. That's twice I even got hit by that dog. So weird, this can't be so huge. I don't know if it's so huge. I actually have to do that dog quite all the time. Oh, there he is. Anymore when I come, I swear to gosh, I was gonna try and not get any more shells in the face. Right, yes! Oh, the heck could I not come out at all? Makes no sense to go out as well. Oh my no!
I don't know, it's a launch pad.
That's what we're probably missing. Yeah. Let's go on. And now that. Another successful win. So we got Baby Peach again. Wow, she's, oh my gosh, she's like Wario in the last episode where he was trying to dominate me. We've got Koopa Trooper, so that's actually good. So third place he's been changing for a lot, but second this one, we've got Baby Peach. Lucky. Baby, I should say. 2 stars. Yeah, we got a lightning bolt. I deserve a lightning bolt. How many times I got zapped in it in this race? Wow, we got a squid car, so we've basically I don't even want to say the route, because I think that's kind of just wrong. But yeah.